because, and I've said this on like, I've said this to conservatives, I said this to liberals, I said, if you were born after 1965, you're a feminist. Mm-hmm. You have had some form of feminism that has influenced your thinking, whether it was in college, whether it was in school, whether it was from like you're watching these Saturday morning cartoons. In some, you have had feminist ideology just like drip fed into your influences and the things that sort of like, you know, whether it's pop culture, whether it's music, whether whatever
it's
it
just
is,
in the air.
It's just there. It's
I don't have any good skills.
What do you mean?
You know, like nunchuck skills, bow hunting skills, computer hacking skills. Girls only want boyfriends who have great skills.
Aren't you pretty good at drawing like animals and warriors and stuff?
Yes. Probably the best that I know of.
Just draw a picture of the girl you want to take out and give it to her for like a gift or something.
That's a pretty good idea.
What are you drawing?
A liger.
What's a liger?
It's pretty much my favorite animal. It's like a lion and a tiger mixed. Bred for its skills and magic.
Smile.